Upper level system over the last few days producing showers, now moving to our east. What we basically see from that and on the backside of that system is a brisk northwesterly wind with gusts over 20 to 25 miles an hour each of the next few afternoons. We'll also have some showers up north, and with the cooler air in place, depending on the time of day, areas up in elevation, let's say above 1500 to 2000 feet and up through Coos County, not only see rain shower activity, but the possibility of some light snow and snow showers, which could lead to a very small accumulation. Cooler temperatures and below the averages for the next three afternoons, and then a temperature turnaround that puts us in the mid and upper 60s for both days this weekend, and all of it expected to be with sunshine. So that clear swirl of an upper level system still nearby, enough to kick off some shower activity up north today. Otherwise, we will see partial sunshine elsewhere and that brisk wind out of the northwest, which is going to make 50s feel more like 40s during the afternoon, and then 30s for overnight lows for the next three nights. We will likely have enough of a breeze out there with lows between 32 and 40 from north to south tonight that we will likely not see quite as much frost. But I think as that wind lightens later Wednesday night and Thursday night, there will be the potential of that first frost even in southern areas, and the possibility all the way to the coastline as well. So yes, a little bit of mixed shower activity this afternoon up north, and a little bit of areas of light snow and snow showers up through Coos County and the White Mountains later on tonight and into the day tomorrow. Brisk winds will continue tomorrow afternoon. It will be a lighter wind and just about full sunshine for the day on Thursday, with highs still in the 50s. But after that chilly start Friday morning, temperatures start turning around. We're back above 60 with full sunshine on Friday, and sunshine continuing into the weekend with highs both days over the weekend between 65 and 70.